For many, the concept of war on the ground has transitioned to the sky, hovering sometimes tens of thousands of feet in the air. Unmanned aerial vehicles, or drones, are a game changer, both for the good
drone
and the bad.
Over the parking lot.
With a massive technology boom, the enemy is able to get their hands on UAS systems, commercial off the shelf.
Combating against the threat of drones is key, as technological advances aren't slowing down. Here, Oklahoma Army National Guard members of 1st Squadron, 180th Cavalry Regiment, currently deployed to Afghanistan as part of Operation Resolute Support, conduct a drone training exercise utilizing counter UAS equipment.
They flew a drone into our airspace here, where we used some of our equipment to detect them within the electromagnetic spectrum. Then we sent out individuals to visually identify it, and then we started sending out some equipment so that we can defeat it using the same spectrum that drone was operating on.
The exercise and equipment was observed by Central Command's JDAT, or Joint Deployable Assessment Team, in order to determine any vulnerabilities.
Here we are assessing counter UAS systems throughout CENTCOM, specifically for the defense and security and safety of our warfighters that are standing post, conducting patrols, and doing the things they do on a daily basis out here. These guys here, they put this whole thing together. They actually haven't been on station very long, so it's very impressive how well they put their exercise together and succeeded in taking down the drones.
Reporting from Kabul, Afghanistan, I'm Army Captain Leanna Litch.